Woke up late, somewhere far away from home. Pockets empty, wallet gone. Sun is streaming all on down in my face. Laying down on someone's bed, a girl that I had hardly met. My head is spinning like up and down days. Now you're waking up to lying next to me in your room. Now I'm quite used to someone so new. Did you catch my name? Yeah, I wonder how long I've slept in. Don't know where the hell I've been. I know that's alright.
Welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Stephanie and today's video is going to be an apartment tour. This is so bittersweet for me because I just graduated from college last week. I went to the University of Miami and for the past 4 years of my life, and they have been the best 4 years that I could have ever asked for. I have made the best friends, I have learned so much, I have had the most amazing opportunities, and just been so fortunate to have had such an amazing college experience. So this apartment, it's not just moving out of this apartment that's bittersweet for me, it's just the fact that my time here has come to an end. But that's not what this video is about. This is going to be about my apartment. So just to give a little backstory on my past 4 years living experience at the University of Miami, freshman year I lived in the freshman dorms, which were like a literal shoebox, but it was the best time ever. Like, it was just so fun. I loved all the girls on my floor and it was just overall like the best year ever. Like, I peaked freshman year. So freshman year I lived in the dorms, and then sophomore year a lot of people at UM end up moving off campus. Obviously, some people stay off campus, but I just feel like most people end up going to an off-campus apartment or house because they are so close to the school, like literally within walking distance or like a 5-minute drive. So a lot of people end up doing that, and that is what I did. So sophomore year, I moved off campus into an apartment and it was a 2-bedroom. I shared the apartment with 3 girls and it was so much fun. So I lived in that apartment my sophomore year. And then junior and senior year, I moved to a different apartment building, which is the one that I'm in right now. So most of the stuff that you guys are gonna see in this apartment, I accumulated over the course of living in my old apartment and from freshman year. I love this apartment so much. It is going to be so hard for me to say goodbye to it. I leave today, so that's why a lot of this stuff is like missing right now. I filmed this before I packed everything up, but. So in the apartment that I live in right now, I'm a 5 to 10 minute drive to campus, depending on what time I'm going, if there's traffic, but I am so fortunate that I got to live in such a beautiful, safe, close, you know, just wonderful apartment building, and that is something that I'm going to remember forever. This is my apartment. This is my bedroom, and I share the apartment with this girl, Michaela, who is amazing. She's one of my great friends, and her stuff is all moved out right now. She moved out a couple days ago, and I'm leaving today. I'm so happy with how I've decorated the place over the past 2 years. Obviously, like, this bed and stuff like that didn't fit in the dorm, so like all my pillows, like little accessories and stuff like that I've even brought from home. Also, I just want to apologize if you guys can hear the construction that's going on. I'm sure you can. It's like so loud. They're like going to hammer town over there. Like, they're building a new apartment right next to mine right now, and they start every morning at like 6:30 or 7. So that was a much longer than needed intro. I just wanted to kind of explain like the living situation at UM and like what my past living situation has been. But yeah, so I'm so excited to share my apartment with you guys. I thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you want to see more of what I'm going to be posting, then definitely hit the subscribe button. It would mean so much to me. And give this video a thumbs up if you want to see more videos like this, or if you just to let me know that you guys like this video. And I guess thumbs it down if you don't like it. But yeah, without further ado, let's get into the apartment tour. Okay, so when you walk into my apartment, this is what you see. So starting off over here, this is just where our like air filter is, and I keep my vacuum in there. Then right in here is the washer and dryer.
And then right here, this is out because I was just doing laundry. This is my little laundry basket that I got from Target. And on this side, this is my roommate's room and her bathroom, but I'm obviously not going to go in there. Starting off in the kitchen, we have our refrigerator and freezer. And then moving on to over here, I have my toaster oven, all my cooking utensils, this spinny thing, I believe is from Target. And then over here, I just have my French press coffee maker that I'm obsessed with. And then right here, I just have this little cup with all plastic straws, reusable glass straw, save water, drink wine plaque, and then a tomato sitting out. So then, this is what it looks like. I have these two little dish towels that say Avocardio. Up in this cabinet, I just keep bowls, plates, hot sauce, balsamic, more bowls, olive oil, apple cider vinegar, and canola oil up there. And up here, just have popcorn holders and then a strainer. And in this cabinet, I just have my like mugs and stuff like that, some cups. And then my favorite Mary Lou's coffee that I use when I do my French press. What flavor is this? I think it's toasted almond. Have my Yeti cup. In here, I just have more cups and lids. A lot of this stuff is pretty emptied out because, again, I'm moving out in like 2 days. So I kind of went through and threw out most of my stuff besides the things that I need, but I just have my seasonings. Under here, I have my big zucchini spiralizer and my George Foreman grill. In here, I just have all of my like utensils, can openers, cheese grater. These are my like salad cutters, scissors, forks, knives, spoons, whatever, wine opener, and then some plastic ones that I steal from Whole Foods. So then moving over here, this rug is so dirty and gross, but I got this from Target. In here, this is usually where my roommate would keep her food. So she would have this cabinet and I have this one right here. But again, like I said, she moved out. This I used to keep underneath my stove and oven. But just have like pots, pans, bowls, etc. Dishwasher under here, cleaning supplies, a trash can, paper towels, trash bags. And then under here, this is so like discombobulated, but this is my like pantry cabinet. Just keep all of my like supplements. And I love these 8 greens tablets. I just got these from like Neiman Marcus. Down here, I just have some tea, vitamin C packets, 2 things of protein powders, and then my Nutribullet. And again, usually this basket is filled with like my bread, pasta, popcorn, like, you know, all of my snacks and everything, but I'm moving out, so I threw away all of that stuff. Coming to the living room, this is like my favorite spot ever. I love the way I decorated this. I am so sad that I have to sell all this furniture. I'm selling it to all the girls moving in, but oh, I love it so much. So starting over here, I just have this little side table. This I got from Target, and this I also got from Target. I get most of my little accessories and stuff from Target. This painting I got from Home Goods. Again, the lighting is kind of really bad, but we're gonna have to work with it. I have this white cowhide rug that I ordered online. 2 years ago when I moved into my apartment. And then I have this gold and mirrored West Elm coffee table. A lot of this style you'll see, I wanted to base it off of Lauren Elizabeth's old apartment. I'm obsessed with her and her interior design style. So I have that, and then this couch is the comfiest couch in the entire world. It's from a upscale consignment shop, so that is where I got that. And the white pillows, I believe I got from Target. This stand-up lamp I got from Target. This brown leather chair, also the comfiest thing ever. That is also from the same consignment shop as this sofa. And then the white blanket that is on top of it is from Z Gallery. I've had this since freshman year. It's kind of all kinked from just like throwing it in the wash. On my coffee table, I have just a few of these little books underneath it. So I just have this Yes Way Rosé book that my sorority fam got for me for Big Appreciation Day. I have this Tasty Cookbook that my boyfriend got for me. And then just like a bunch of other coffee table books underneath there, and Kim Kardashian's Selfish book, obviously. Then I just have these flowers that I got from, I think, Target also, just like fake flowers. And then You Are a Badass book, a little notebook under that. And then this Anthropology oatmeal cookie scented candle, which is amazing, but it won't light anymore because its time has come. And then moving on to over here, this is my favorite part of the apartment, one of them. We moved in and this wall was originally all white, and me and my roommate from last year decided to do like a accent wall. Again, we saw Lauren Elizabeth's and I was obsessed with it. And so I ordered, I think maybe 6 rolls of this stick-on wallpaper from Target. And we just stuck that onto the wall, and it was, ended up maybe being like $100 or maybe $150 like that when it was all said and done. But this is probably something that I'm gonna do in all of my future apartments if I can, because it just adds such like a chic look and makes the apartment look so unique that none of my other friends have this in their apartment. So it's just kind of cool. And again, usually there's a TV right here, but that was my roommate's and she moved out, as I said, a couple days ago. So that is no longer there. But I have this TV stand that I got from the same consignment shop as the sofa and the chair. And I love this so much. Has these little cabinets under here. We used to have like board games in there too. Right now we only have Scrabble, but super nice little TV stand. And then right here, I just have this bar cart that I got from Target. And oh, also right here is a balcony. I guess I'll show you guys, but it's so annoying. They're doing construction outside, and they have been for the past 2 years that I've lived in this apartment. So it's like super loud. But I just have this outdoor patio set without the cushions on it because it's getting so dirty from all the dust of the construction. So that is also from West Elm, which is so upsetting. Like, I wish I got to enjoy my like outside area and like drink coffee out there, but there's always construction workers out there. Anyways, this bar cart is from Target. I just have this metal, or this mirrored plate that I brought from home, I believe from Target. I have a bunch of little shot glasses and like mini Moscow Mule mug shot glasses. This is also from Target. My little candle my roommate got for me from Anthropology. And then down here I just have a bunch of wine glasses, and this is like one of my favorite quotes ever. I've had this since freshman year framed, and I brought it with me to all my apartments. So I love that quote. So that is my little bar cart. Here I have, this looks like really dirty, and it probably is from all the dust. I've had this also since freshman year, but it's just this big silver mirrored vase that I got from Z Gallery, and these leaves I got, not leaves, feathers, I got from Z Gallery as well. And then I have this skull that my big gave me in a big little basket freshman year. I have this candle that I got from Target, and then some little coasters underneath there. My Wi-Fi router, and then my boyfriend got me these white roses for graduation, and they are slowly but surely dying. And I have it just in a little Starbucks cup because I didn't have anything else. So that is this wall. Here's just, again, another look at the living room. Moving on over here, I have these bar stools that are literally the comfiest chairs in the entire world. They are so big, and I love that they have this backrest. These are from Pier 1. They're so nice, so comfortable, and they swivel. So I have 3 of those. Right here, I just have this mirror that I also got from Target. Then here I just have my computer charging, my lemon water, my phone with my Skinny Confidential phone case because I'm obsessed with her. And then I have this little like to-do pad that I got from Francesca's, which I love. I make to-do lists every single day, and I just like how it says Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, so I can like plan out all my days and stuff. Down here I just have my school bag. I got this at Neiman Marcus, but it's the brand State of Escape, and it's like a super bright neoprene pink. And then right here I have this two eggs over Yeezy picture that I actually just printed out on portrait paper at the library and put into these frames that I got from Target. So that's a little DIY hack that I did instead of like buying a picture on like Society 6 or something like that. And then here's just, I'll do a closer look at the wallpaper. So as you can see, it's just like stickered. Let's see if it'll focus. And right here I had to like cut off individual spots and just like stick it at the edges, so it made it all go well together. But I feel like it just looks so nice and just adds such a unique feel. Okay, so moving on to my bedroom now. When you first walk in, it looks like this. Starting over here, I just have my Louis Vuitton duffel bag. Back here, this is the one thing that will never like empty out of my room. It's just this little like clutter corner. Then I just have my TV. This is, I believe, a Samsung LG, one of those smart TVs. And then my dresser I got from Pier 1. I am so in love with this bedroom set. Then over here, I just have these two brown like plastic containers that I got from Target with this on top of it, this like fake flowers that I got from Home Goods. Over here in these drawers, I just keep like some extra jewelry and stuff that I don't wear on a daily basis. So that's what's in these top three. And then in here, I just keep all of my socks. Nothing's in this one at the moment. And then down here, I just keep all of my extra chargers. And then I have my Beats Studio that I wear on the plane and if I go to the library, just like noise canceling. So in here I just keep my underwear, bralettes, and then my bras. And then in this top drawer I keep all of my workout leggings. And then in this drawer I keep all of my sports bras. And then in this drawer I keep all of my workout tops. Up here, I have all of my black pants, like black jeans, black, like nicer sweatpants. I fold my clothes doing the Marie Kondo method where she like rolls everything up because I just find it so much easier to like see what I have and it takes up a lot less space. And then in here, I keep all of my white jeans and like lighter denim that isn't black. And then this drawer is so crowded. It's just all of my like jean shorts rolled up, like three layers of shorts, and then some like beachy pants and skirts rolled up. Then I just have this big rug that I got from Home Goods. So then I have over here this mirror I got from Home Goods as well. Hi, I love this mirror, except it's a little bit short. I don't know if you can see that, like when I get close up, it kind of like cuts my head off, but whatever. So then I have this gold deer head with antlers thing that I got from Home Goods. I brought that from home. Then I have these curtains from Target, and then I have this little curtain rod that I got from Target as well. And then moving on to over here. So my bed, the headboard is from Pier 1, and then I just have my sleep pillows, this bigger pillow. The pillowcase I believe is from Pottery Barn. And then I have these two big white waffled pillows that I got from Home Goods, which I love. These pillows are from Home Goods, and then this pillow that is from Z Gallery. And then right now on my bed, I just have this thing that goes underneath the duvet cover because mine I already packed up to bring home. So I just have that on my bed right now, but usually I just have a white one that is from Pottery Barn also. And then right here, this light is from Target. These little copper lights are from Urban Outfitters. I have this Miami painting that's from Home Goods. And then I just have my oil diffuser that I got from Nordstrom that I'm obsessed with. And then I just have, oh, it has nothing in it, that's why. Some tea tree oil that I put in this sometimes, and then my lip balm. Then right here I just have, okay, those are some belly button rings, but I just have this single rose that lasts a year that my boyfriend got me for Valentine's Day, which I love, it's so cute. And then this is a little tile that my boyfriend painted me when we did like a pottery class or like whatever it's called. So I love that little corner. And then right here, this side table is from Pier 1 as well. It's the same Hayworth set as my dresser. So underneath there, I just have another pillow and two blankets. Over here is just a bunch of wires. I have like a bunch of phone chargers and cords and stuff like that. So inside my bedside table, I just keep two books that I like to read. Sleep pillow mist, some melatonin. This is just the remote to my TV. This is some oil for the oil diffuser. And then I just have some letters down there that I like to read too. And then moving on to over here, I just have, this chair is from Pier 1 Imports as well. And it's just like a little upholstered chair that one of these guys fell off also. But I've had this stuff for literally 3 years, and so it's seen a lot of wear and tear, but still love it. This mirror is from Home Goods. This light makeup mirror right here is from Target. And then I just have a bunch of these cups. I have one here and then one in my bathroom that are from, I think, Target as well. So here I just keep my makeup brushes. And then this table I love so, so, so much. It's from IKEA and it's just like the perfect like makeup table. So basically it opens up with this drawer, and in here I just keep all of my like most used primers, foundations, my setting powder. Back there I have two cream contour palettes, clear bin that I got from Target. I just have my like contour stick, concealers, under eye concealers, and then some sample foundations. And then this actually lifts up and has a mirror here as well, which I love, it's so convenient. And then has these dividers, so here I just keep all of my like bronzers that I use. Highlighters, blush, highlighter, eyeshadows, eyeshadow primers. Back here I keep all of my mascaras and mascara primers, and then some more foundation samples. Some beauty blenders that need to be washed, and all of my makeup brushes. So that is makeup station over here. And then again, I have the two eggs over Yeezy picture. I wanted one in my room also. And this wall was inspired by Lauren Elizabeth as well. And again, I just printed these pictures off literally on campus in the library and then put them into these frames that I got from Target. And then right here, I have these that I got from Target, just these little hooks that I keep all of my like necklaces, chokers, and then like some body chains and stuff like that. And then when you come over here, I have two closets, which is absurd, but I definitely filled them up, so that's good. So this closet right here, I just have this shoe rack that I got from Target, and it's a three-layer one. So I just keep like my sneakers, sandals, some more sneakers, and then in this basket, I keep all of my like running shoes and stuff like that. Then in this closet, I just keep all of my sweatshirts. I live in Florida and I'm a sicko and I still wear so many sweatshirts. I love them. And then all of my like dresses, rompers, that goes back here. So that is what I keep in this closet. And then up here, I just have this bin that has, I think, just some bags in it. And then some more bags that I use to like travel with or bring things to my car. And then a suitcase up there. And then in this closet, I have more of those containers. So it looks like this in here. So So in these drawers up here, I just keep all of my like purses. And then I keep my hats and some belts. And then down here, I keep some more belts and some tailgating accessories. And then these are just like pretty much all of my pajamas stuff. So I have like sweatpants, t-shirts, nightgowns, some more t-shirts, some more little PJ sets and pants. And then up here, I just keep some of my sorority t-shirts and random other t-shirts. Same within here, some more like long sleeves and just like general t-shirts. And then here is all my like tailgating t-shirts. So up here I just keep my, this was my old school bag, so I use that sometimes also like on the weekends and whatever. And then some extra shoe boxes, shoes. This basket has all of my, this basket has a lot of my heels in it also. And then this is just all of my clothes. That over here I have just all of my like skirts and shorts and stuff of that category hanging up. And then I don't really organize this necessarily. I kind of group it by category and color, I guess. And then here I just keep all my like black long sleeves and sweater type things with some like short sleeves mixed in. But yeah, so I have all that. And then some beige like sweaters, long sleeves, some like dressier fun shirts over here. And then right here, like this category is all of my like brunchy, I would describe it, type of outfits. So like little dresses, some sets like with the tops and pants. And then I have some more like dresses over here too. And then under here, I just keep just one of my favorite purses that I use all the time. And then in this little basket, I keep all of my small tops. So little crop tops and tank tops for like going out and stuff like that. And then up here, I just keep all of my like sunglasses. And then in this drawer, nothing. And then this is just like arts and crafts stuff, like glitter, paint, stuff like that for when I was painting like my big little basket. And then up here in this bin, I keep all of my bathing suits. In this basket back here, I keep all of my like costume stuff, like my rave clothes and like Halloween stuff. And then here I just keep school supplies up in there. Okay, so then moving on to my bathroom, I have a double sink, which is sick and works out perfectly. So when my boyfriend sleeps over, he can just like take his side, whatever. And this is what it looks like, the stand-up shower. So when you walk in over here, I'll start on the right, I just have towels, my toilet, obviously, and then this little mirror that actually opens up, and I keep all of my everyday skincare stuff in here. So I won't go through it all, but just so you guys can see. Some hair oil, body oil, that jazz, and serums. And then right here, I just have this card that my mom got me for my birthday, and I literally just love it so much. It's so sweet. And then some more like birthday cards from her that I love reading too. And then underneath this sink, I'll like sit on my toilet to show you guys. I just have all of my extra makeup. So this is all of my like makeup that I don't wear on an everyday basis, which is like absurd, but I like need to go through all of this stuff. Toilet paper, some more cleaner stuff, two neti pots because I cannot breathe right now. Like I'm literally dying. Ugh, it's so annoying. Okay, so I have all that. Right here I just have this golden white tray with elephants on it that I got from Home Goods, and I just keep all of my perfumes on there. This is like my favorite one, the Replica Beach Walk. And then I just have my favorite like body spray, other body sprays, a setting spray, a hair spray thing. Then over here, I just have this black towel that says makeup that the girl who does my hair actually came out with these towels. You can get them on Amazon and they're so good. So I have that right here. And then I just have the Method French Lavender Hand Soap and my Meyers Lavender Hand Lotion. And then I have another one of these containers that I kept my makeup brushes in out in my room, that I have my toothbrush, a little like flossing stick thing, and then my toothpaste. This opens up, and in here, I just keep, it has this drawer that opens also. And in here, I just keep some little scissors for like trimming my eyebrows, lip serum, a lip scrub, some more facial serums, a charcoal toothpaste teeth whitener thing. It's like pads to use with my makeup remover, teeth whitening strips, my retainer, my teeth whitening machine thing, Q-tips, and then this little container that I keep with my like everyday jewelry. Then I have my favorite like body cream, a jewelry cleaner, an extra perfume that didn't fit up there, and then some more like jewelry containers that are in those boxes. Dental floss, teeth whitener, more dental floss. And then under here, I have this basket that I got from Target, or Home Goods actually. And I just keep all of my like hair tools and supplies in here. And then I just have this like makeup bag, Terry Spa headbands, extra pillowcases, towels, t-shirts that I use to wrap my hair in to dry it. And then just a little makeup bag. And then under this sink, I have these two plastic containers that I got from Target that like stack up. So in here, I just keep all of my like hair products. And then in here, I have all my like tanning mitts and self-tanning products. And same with under here. I love to be tan, so that's that. And then I just have this basket also from Home Goods that I just keep like random cleaning supplies, extra deodorants, cleaning solution, all that type of stuff. And then up here, I just have literally so many like face masks, some other face masks down here. And then in here, I just keep all my nail supplies. And then down here is just like my medicine drawer. And then in my shower, I'm not really gonna go through this too much, but I just keep like some body washes, purple shampoo, regular shampoo, conditioner, treatments, razor, an exfoliating mitt. So I have that. And then I just have towels and this Victoria's Secret body robe that I always wear after I get out of the shower. And I think that that is everything.